Welcome back to the next session. Today we are going to check the area behind the shadows of Yharnam. Finally, Bergenwerth. Shortcut. Thank you. Cane Lake. Yep, increases arcane damage reduction. Oh crap. Ah, fuck. There was no damage, just frenzy. Jesus. This one was different. Great One's Wisdom. Fragment of lost wisdom used to gain much insight. At Bergenwerth, Master Willem had an epiphany. We are thinking on the basis of planes. What we need are more eyes. Holy crap, that's not much damage. Let's try the spear. Okay, it's not better. Whoa. Looks like this trapdoor can be opened. That mist. The paramechanics are still a mystery for me. Holy shit! The damage of this magic spell is ridiculous. Barrel slug. Holy chalice ritual material. Of all the strange life forms that reside in the nooks and crannies of the old labyrinth, the slugs are clear signs of the left behind great ones. Seriously? Damn it! Just one of the projectiles almost one-hitted me. What the fuck? Student uniform. Uniform of the students of Bergenwerth, a bygone institute of learning, features a thick cape. The Healing Church has its roots in Bergenwerth and naturally borrows heavily from its uniform design. The focus not on knowledge or thought, but on pure pretension, will surely bring Master William to despair, if only he knew. When the red moon hangs low and line between men and beasts are blurred, and when the great ones descend, a womb will be blessed with child. Wait a second. Is that a letter? Looks like, and I've missed it. might be also a shortcut opened from the other side. Well, I missed the ladder in the second floor and thought it's a dead end. So I left the area for now.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Hunters have told a book of I. Farewell, may.
Thinking about starting a new dungeon with a root chalice, which might contain weapons or armor. It looks like I have to complete a level 2 dungeon before I can search for the same level. These are all level 1. Was the moon always that big here?
Welcome, what is very well, let me. Farewell, good mate.
On this evening the session was pretty short. It ends in the same episode as it started. In the next session we will visit the Shrouded Church, right to the Great Cathedral. So see ya there!